The 14th general election exodus has begun, with traffic already building up in several major highways. Highway authorities said increased number of vehicles heading to the east coast states of Pahang, Terengganu and Kelantan were recorded since last night from 9 p.m. to midnight. Malaysian Highway Authority, via its Facebook page, said traffic near the Gombak Toll Plaza and the Kuala Lumpur Karak Highway was slow moving from last night until this morning.